Cuban boy that says nigga and eats pork. Wow. So you could call me foul, but back then.